Yeah, it's one of those games. We're disappointed how we played, but sometimes you've got to graft to get the win, and it was one of those tonight, yeah.
Ryan Hardy grabbing the winning goal, just doing what he always does, I suppose.
That's him, he just scores, fair play to him, just waits for his chances and he gets it and he scores, so brilliant for him, yeah.
How frustrating was it tonight? Partick Thistle obviously sat quite deep, didn't create an awful lot, but eventually what you did create managed to take the chance.
Yeah, they sit in and make it hard. It's hard, I mean, we're not going to blame the surface, same for both teams, so we're disappointed. We'll look at our performance and try and build on it next game.
How heartening is it though, despite the fact you didn't maybe play at your best, you managed to get the victory?
That's it, that's a sign of a good team, so we've got to keep that going, even if we're not playing well. We've got to grind out results, and you can't do it every game, so that's a good one in the end for us tonight.
The goal you managed to score, great bit of quick thinking by Ross Lyon feeding Fraser Ayres, a great goal in the end.
Great goal in the counter-attack, I think it was from the free kick. Obviously good ball by Fraser and a great finish by Hardy, does what he does best.
I know it's not really your department, but it must be really pleasing to get a clean sheet tonight.
Yeah, of course, I mean it's always important for the team, it starts with the back. Clean sheet, and then obviously it's our job to create and score goals, so we're delighted with the clean sheet. Yeah.
I know you've missed quite a bit of the season through injury, you're feeling a lot better now?
Yeah, I wasn't well, and obviously my injury, so I feel back to fitness, just trying to get game time now, and hopefully getting the first team, that's the aim obviously, so but I'm happy to play games here and then wait my chance.
Obviously saw you well involved with the first team that started the season, involved again on Sunday, that has to be the aim I suppose for yourself?
Yeah, I was disappointed not to be involved on Sunday, if I'm honest, but you've got to be disappointed, you want to play. So I'll keep playing games here, try and impress and then try and catch the eye.